plastics. Hey everyone, TeamEDF here for some more Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess Unnecessary 3-Heart Challenge. And I don't really know if this is where we left off, but yeah. And I've got nothing to talk about this time, so we're gonna fight. Everyone's gonna fight. Let's all get our fighting stuff and fight. Because my name is Finley. No, it's not. Alright, so we can drop down into this familiar area. It might not be entirely familiar, but yeah, look at this. Look where we are after so long. You son of a bitch. And devour your insides. Oh, I guess I won't. He has avoided getting his insides devoured. Oh yeah, since Midna's out of action, we kind of have to climb across these things, hopefully quickly. Yep. Just get off. No. Get off. Yeah. And last time, we did a bunch of stuff, I don't know, we're in the sewer. And man, I actually had to go all the way back from Castle Town, like, Square, that's where it kicked me. So man, it was a bad idea to stop the session where I did all I could have walked across this one, that's okay. I don't know, careful where you're saving and quitting. You might have to do a bit more backtracking than you bargained for. Yeah, take that. Can I skip that one? Yep. Uh-oh. Yeah, good thing none of these guys are archers. There's a... This reminds me of a really jank spot in Ninja Gaiden where you've got, like, these archers shooting at you and you have to jump up these really thin platforms. The Xbox version. I know the NES version is actually a lot worse. Oh, I hate those guys. Yeah, Nintendo Ninja Gaiden is, pretty bad. But Master Ninja on the Xbox, I don't know, I'd argue that might even just be worse. Just, yeah, just screw this nonsense generally. Let's get up here, get out, go away. I'm looking for hearts. If you don't have them, get out. Give me that cash and money. Even though I don't need it. Do I have any hearts? No? No hearts? Fine. Screw you too. Got my fighting gloves on. Let's go, let's fight. We're gonna fight, everyone. We're fighting today. Ah, there's some hearts over there, probably. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, got one right there. Alright, so yeah. Beginning of the game. Luckily, all these boxes and things we moved are still here. Is there a gust, though, like, ready to screw me over? I forget what happens here. Yeah, I think there is. I feel like the control's a bit stiffer than usual. Or maybe it was just one of those... Oh, dang, this jank. Crap, Link. You know, can you just do what I want you to do for once? Instead of doing whatever the crap you want? Look at this. This is like deja vu. It's just this thing's not a demon bird now. It's a regular freaking bird. Ugh. Eh. Dang it. Not even any hearts. Oh, wait. Did I get turned around? No. No, let's head this way. I don't think I got turned around. No, I'm going the right way. I think that's what we do. We can, like, run across this bridge as it's, as the wind is up and everything. I, like, vaguely remember that. I don't even think we have to. We might just be able to do the same roof. Or no, we can't because Midna's not here. That's right. What do you say? I couldn't remember why else I remembered that. Isn't remembering things and then trying to remember why you remember them, but not remembering why you remember that you can't remember why you remember? Remembering, remembrance, pure remembrance of doom. Alright, what happens if you try going down? Is it just a closed door? Yeah, okay. Fine, Nintendo, use your good foresight. Give me that. And look at this! Oh, crap, she's not here. spoke too soon. Please tell me, how do we break the curse on this one? This is the one. You need him to save your world. That's why, Princess, please, you must help Link. What binds him is a different magic than what transformed him when he first passed the Curtain of Twilight. It is an evil power. We must kill him. No. Our world is one of balance. Just as there is light to drive away the darkness, so too is there benevolence to banish evil. Head for the sacred grove that lies deep within the lands guarded by the spirit Pharaon. There you will find the Blade of Evil's Bane. It was crafted by the wisdom of the ancient sages, the Master Sword! The Master Sword is a sacred blade that evil can never touch. Evil cloaks you like a dark veil, and that blade is the only thing that can cleave it. Link, hero sent by the goddesses. Like you, I have been granted special powers by the goddesses. Fine, Link. You can get to the woods on your own, right? Princess, I have one last request. Can you tell him where to find the Mirror of Twilight? Midna, I believe I understand now just who and what you are. Despite your mortal injuries, you act in our stead. These dark times are the result of our deeds, yet it is you who have reaped the penalty. Accept this now, Midna. I pass it to you. Link, stop her! She did. We go back, Link. Back to Pharaon Woods. Okay, she's not really dead, but yeah. I forget exactly... Oh. Zelda, I've taken all that you had to give, though I did not want it. Zand! No, okay. Man, I'd be pissed. Like, oh yeah, there's also this. Matching faces. But yeah, so now the twilight has completely taken over Hyrule Castle. Zant's got free reign now. I forget what my other train of thought was, but... Oh yeah, I forget exactly what happens there. I don't know if Midna is just, like, allowed to be in the light world now. I guess that would have to be it, but I forget, like, the reasoning behind it. Zelda, like, transferring her life force or whatever. I forget exactly what happens there. Did I mention that I forget? I don't think I have. The only reason I'm going back in here is because I can't remember, derp, if people mention... Oh, but we're a wolf. Ah, never mind. I'm not going to get anything out of this. Oh, maybe I will. Where are the animals? No, I don't know. I'm looking for dialogue to see if people notice the diamond. Because I forget if people recognize the diamond is on the castle or not. Oh, hold on. Oh my god, okay. Can we just warp? Yeah, let's do that. Let's save some freaking time, man. Holy crap. Oh, we're gonna go to North Feral Woods. Because screw doing that thing again. I think I might have done it again when I went through this the first time, not knowing that I could warp. I don't know. I seem to remember just running all the way back, but yeah, you can warp here to save some time. Especially on a speedrun. Derpity derp. What do you say? Ha! It's rough having to watch a shop in this unpopular part of town. Yep, sure is. Yeah, I got a rupee I don't need. Look at this! Monkey! Oh no! Monkey's in trouble! What a surprise! But now that Midna's back, we can do this again. Did I get all four? Yes, I did. Yay! Monkey! Did you save me? Thank you! Listen, since you're so nice, let me tell you something. There's a really pretty wooded area on the other side of this cliff. I climbed over there, but when I tried to get deeper into the woods, those guys attacked me. What's in those woods, anyway? Monkey! Green-clad prince. Oh, boy. Link is evolving into the green-clad magician. So there's another section of forest beyond this cliff. Alright, Link, let's go. It's gonna be weird with Midna not being as selfish as she once was, because that's really how you get to know her. I think it's possible to do this without Midna, but holy crap, is it annoying. I forget if we have to. I don't know, whatever. And yeah, it's weird. They say beyond. So you're like thinking it's that way because that's beyond the area, but then it kind of pulls a 180 and comes back over here. It's really weird. I don't know why it does that. You like that last second save? Hmm? I bet you didn't. Yay, waiting. Also, random twirling things in the forest. Yep. Whoever built this was a prick. Trying to keep kids out of their Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Oh hey, another one of these things. Dang it. See how annoying this one is. Up, down, middle, up. Okay, that shouldn't be too bad. Up, down, middle, and up, was it? No, that was not it! Oh, I didn't go fast enough. There we go. It's so weird, like, some of them are just in the middle of those lines. You don't even, I don't know, it's stupid. Let's see, who's on Skype today? As we... freaking mouse. There we go. It's Kate! Making sure kitties stay out of trouble. Why? Oh, crap. Supposed to be howling. Dang it. I'm a good host! Just do the thing, Link. Do it. Skip it. Oh my god! Okay. Also, it's totally not the prelude of light. Get out of here. It is. Okay, whatever. Let's see who's sending messages. Nobody. Okay, well, I suck then. Alright.
Let teachings of old pass to you. Take sword in hand and find me. You've already done this 3 times, but by God, I'm gonna make you do it again.
Do we have one unlocked? No, we have the one at Lake Hylia that I need to sing when I get the chance, though. right there. Where is that? What the crap? Oh, okay, never mind. I just haven't been there. That's why it's grayed out. Okay. Yeah, I can get there. But not now. We shall do other things that need to be done. So they call it Sacred Grove, but we all know what it really is. Or do we? I don't know. Whatever. Are you kidding me? Oh, okay. Zelda's lullaby. That was terrible. Yeah, I was gonna say, it's not gonna count that one. Oh, how is that not? What the? Get out of here, game. My God. This is trash. Yeah, so the games always need a connection. Oh, at least one's in the same timeline. Take that, watch. You got de-watcheled. As I said. I don't even know what... I don't even get what prompts this. Like, I don't know, whatever. She's like, yep, I'm gonna be a douchebag in another game. See you later. And he does. Well, that was pointless. Okay. All right, let's go through. Oh. No direct map of the area. I also don't remember exactly what I'm doing here. There's like a specific way you're supposed to know where he goes, but... Maybe you're able to hear him? Yeah, here he is. Prick! Please zoom out. Oh, that's what I hated about this area, is you have to, like, memorize what the area looked like. I think it was that. Oh my God, those things are fast. No wonder they have such consistent heart drops. Oh, as I say that, no hearts. Dang. I think there's a way to hear him. I can't hear him, though. Did I say that already? I don't know. My God. No, it's just here! Hang it! There's not another passageway through here, is there? No. What the f- The crap. The frick. Better be through- No, he's not. He's gonna be through here. Stay away from me! Is he up there? I don't even remember what those things are called, they're just creepy. Please be up here. Dang it. I hate you, Skull Kid. Every last one of your incarnations piss me off. Wait, this is a one-way air- No, it wasn't. Is this where I came from, though? I can't tell, this place always confused the crap out of me. Heard it. Give me that! I don't remember the path either way, so... What? Yeah, I know. Yeah, Yeah. I can hear his thing, but I don't know how to get to him. He was definitely in that area. Do I have to swim through? I really don't remember. I don't know. This area was a cool idea. I never liked it, though. It always drove me crazy. I hated it. Next time, we're gonna chase the prick skull kid. Thanks for watching, everyone. Boy! I hate this place. Freaking Lost Woods. I'll destroy you!